Oh, boy, am I glad to see you. Gee whiz, everybody's gone downtown except for Susan, and she's watching a football game, so I'm all alone. Except for old Barkley here. I wonder where that dog is. Gee, I'll have to go look for him. Come on. Barkley! Barkley? Gee whiz, now where did he go? One minute he was with me, and another minute I turn around, and he's gone. Oh, wait. I know what he could have done. He went downtown like everybody else. Sure. Just went off and left old Bird, his favorite bird. One minute he's with me, another minute he's just getting on a bus, happy as you please, putting the money in the box, and then riding downtown when I have to... Hey, wait a minute. Barkley couldn't get on a bus and put his money in a box and ride downtown. Because he's a dog, and he doesn't have any pockets. He couldn't carry money and do that. Oh, boy, I'm glad I figured that out, because I'm not angry at Barkley anymore. But I'd like to know where he is. Where is he? Well, I'm going to find him if it's the last thing I ever do. Barkley. Barkley. Oh, where is that dog? Oh. Barkley? Barkley? Gee, I can't understand where Barkley could have gone. Oh, there's a policeman over there. I'll ask him for help.
What?
You gotta find him. You gotta help me. You gotta find him.
All right, okay. Now, take it easy. Take it easy. Calm down.
Calm down?
Yes. Trust me. I work much better with calm birds. Now, who can't you find?
Oh. Barkley.
Barkley. Barkley. Okay. What does he look like?
Well, let's see. He's, got two eyes.
Right. What color?
Brown, I think.
Brown. B-R-O...
W-N.
Right. W-N. Okay, what else?
Well, that's all, just brown.
I mean, what else can you tell me about what he looks like?
He's got two ears, a mouth, a nose right above it, and, of course, the four legs and the tail.
Okay, wait a minute, okay? All right, hold on now.
Hmm?
Four legs and a tail, huh?
Right. He's a dog.
Right. Okay. I see.
And he has no pockets.
No pockets, huh?
Right. That's why he couldn't have gone downtown on the bus.
Right. Well, listen, I gotta go, okay?
But listen, the last time I saw him, he was right near my nest. And I could show you. Come on.
Huh? Well,
Aw, please. Please.
All right. Come on.
Oh, he's right down this way. Boy, I want to thank you for helping me, you know?
Oh, that's okay.
Taking time out from chasing crooks and stuff to help me find Barkley.
Sure. Well, I'm on my lunch hour.
Okay.
All righty.
Well, he was in here.
This your nest?
Yeah. Barkley.
Come on, boy.
Hey, Barkley.
Barkley, where are you?
Oh, boy. You know, it's awfully nice of you to... help me look for Barkley, Officer Rin-Tin-Tin.
Oh, that's Patinkin.
Patinkin?
No. Patinkin.
Gee, that's a hard name to say.
Well, yeah, a little bit. You can get it. Come on, keep trying.
Patinkin.
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 Good. Again.
Patinkin.
Tink, like in Tinker Toy. Tinkin.
Officer Tinkin.
No.
Patinkinpa.
No. Patinkin.
Too hard.
No, it isn't. Come on. My son can do it.
Well, how old is your son?
Three.
Oh, boy, is he smart.
Well, yeah, a little. But you are, too. Come on, you can do it. Don't give up. Keep trying, okay?
Okay. Patinkin.
Patinkin.
Tinkin.
Go.
Patinkin.
Call me
Patinkle?
Yeah.
Patinkle,
bing, bing. Bird? Big
yeah.
Bird?
Hmm?
Call me George.
George?
That's my first name.
You mean you don't want me to keep trying to say Pekimter or whatever it is?
No, well, leave it alone for a while and come back some other time. Anyway, we're friends now. You can call me George.
Okay. From now on, I'll call you Ossifer George.
Officer.
Right. Ossifer.
Barkley.
Well, Barkley's not there. Now what?
I don't know, Big Bird.
You don't know? Hey, but you're a policeman. You're supposed to know about things like how to find lost dogs. Why, if you don't know, who can help me find Barkley?
Look, Big Bird, my lunch hour is almost over. Barkley probably just wandered off like he always does. You said he does that a lot, right?
Well, yeah. Sometimes he wanders off and we don't see him for days, but then he comes back.
Well, there's nothing to worry about.
Guess you're right. But don't you want to stay a little while longer and look for him some more?
Big Bird, I haven't eaten anything all day.
Oh, yeah. It's just that I don't have anybody to play with now or anything.
Big Bird.
Hmm?
I've been meaning to lose a few pounds anyway. I'll skip lunch.
Really?
Sure.
Oh, thank you. You're looking at a very happy bird.
You're welcome.
You know, you're okay, Ossifer George.
That's Officer George.
Right. Ossifer. You know, when it was Officer Patty Tinkle or whatever it was, I had no trouble with the officer part. But now, Ossifer George gives me trouble. Interesting, huh?
Very interesting. Come on, let's go look for Barkley. Maybe he's inside with your friend Susan watching football.
Oh, yeah, he likes football. Maybe he is. Good idea. Susan, I got a friend with me. Well, Barkley's not with Susan. Now what?
I don't know.
Oh, boy. Wonder where that dog ever went. Oh, gee. Hey, you know, I know what. We could say the alphabet together.
Say the alphabet? That's not going to help us find Barkley.
Well, it couldn't hurt.
Right.
I'll start. A, B, C.
D, E, F.
Boy, you're good at this. G, H.
I, J, K, L, M.
Keep going. I like the way you're doing it.
N, O, P.
Oh, I know. Q, R, S.
I know. T, U, V, W, X, Y.
Z. Barkley, look, it worked.
This is a very interesting street. Hey, hi, good boy.
Barkley?
Hey, hi, yeah.
This is Ossifer George. Ossifer George,
hey,
this is Barkley.
Hi, officer, officer. Okay, here you
Ossifer,
go. Here.
Ossifer, Ossifer. Barkley, it's so good to have you back.
Well, listen, I have to go.
Oh, yeah?
Bye, Big Bird.
Oh, well, it was great meeting you.
Great meeting you, too. I'll see you sometime.
Hey, how about next Sunday?
Sunday?
Sure. I'm going to the park with Susan and Gordon. You want to come? We'll be at the swings.
Well, sure. I'll bring my wife and son.
Oh, great.
Okay, well, bye, Big Bird.
Bye, Ossifer.
Bye, Barkley.
Isn't that great?
I'll see you Sunday.
Okay. Isn't that great, Barkley? We're going to have Sunday in the park with Ossifer George. Right, Officer George. Come on, Barkley. Come on.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and E, and by the number 12.